We have new information. The Onondaga County Sheriff's Office has now released the name of the driver from that serious crash on Route 80 Monday. 27-year-old Frankie Perez Lucas remains hospitalized in upstate after undergoing emergency surgery. Sheriff's deputies say he's in stable condition. We're also told a Jeep was heading west on Route 80 when it went off the road, hit a fence, then went back over the other side and struck several trees. They're still investigating.